So I'd like to extend my appreciation to the academic and college counseling staff and the counseling staff for how much they so deeply care about our students, pay attention to everything that's going on with them. They really make our lives here, everybody's lives, much better.
Thank you to the EBS department for always going above and beyond and doing what you need to do, even in the short staffing.
Thank you to the dining services staff, a team that puts on a tremendous amount of work every single day for our students and our community. We really appreciate you.
I'm thankful for the incredible team of professionals I work with here at Interlochen Public Radio, from the journalists in the newsroom that I work most closely with, who are passionate and thoughtful about telling the story of this community, to the people at Classical IPR who believe that classical music is something that belongs to all of us and that everybody should have access to.